Fiitig reaction. When aryl halide are treated with sodium in dry ether, diaryls are produced. This reaction is known as Fiitig reaction. Reaction. Two molecules of haloarene react with sodium in dry ether. Here sodium halide is removed, gives biphenyl or diphenyl. Example, this is chlorobenzene react with sodium in dry ether, gives biphenyl or diphenyl. This is bromobenzene react with sodium in dry ether, gives biphenyl.